I'm Panicos Demetriades. I'm professor of financial economics at the School of Business. There are three stages in laundering dirty money. There is placement, when the dirty money enters the financial system, and then there's layering, where it is actually being cleaned by going through various jurisdictions and usually involves shell companies that are aimed at hiding the identity of the true owner. And finally, we have integration, when money enters as clean or meant to be clean in the financial system. London is often the destination par excellence of money launderers. Why is that? Because it offers a lot of opportunities to spend that dirty money in property, assets, works of art, and financial products and services. And the National Tax Office estimates that about £100 billion of dirty money enters the United Kingdom through London every year. There is as yet no overall agency to fight money laundering in the EU. What we have in place is a series of directives that are transposed into national law. And then each country does its own thing when it comes to supervision and enforcement. Supervision is usually done by central banks, while enforcement is done by the law enforcement agencies. So, dirty money will enter at the weakest spot. It will enter through there, and then it will travel completely freely through the single financial market anywhere it wants to go. I hope you found this interesting. If you want to know more, click on our website. This is actually part of my research. I'm looking into ways to strengthen Europe's defenses against dirty money.